Hello everyone, welcome, welcome. My name's Charlie, and today we're going to be jumping back into some more Stardew Valley Expanded. And I am very excited because I have lots of big plans today. So, get back here, you. Oh my god. What a spider you don't expect to move just starts absolutely skedaddling. That was actually horrifying. So yes, the first thing that we are going to probably, most likely, definitely accomplish today is getting full hearts with all of the villagers. If you've been following along, pretty much all we have to do to get to full hearts with everybody is to fully befriend Martin and Leo, and we're super, super close. Also, like, Gertrude, my own child. I don't think that counts though, right? Like, I birthed you. And we also need to get, like, a lot of money, like a lot. And on the money front, I kind of have a master plan, honestly. I'm not sure how feasible it'll be, but there's this thing in Stardew that is actually really profitable. I don't know if anybody's heard of it. It's called growing crops. Turns out that's a really good way to make money. So I think we're gonna do that. Because if you don't know, for perfection, you need like $10 million to get the golden clock. You need like hundreds of thousands to get all the different obelisks. Like, there's a lot of expenses, and I only have 1.2 million, which is honestly a good start. We actually have a sizable amount of materials. I wasn't really expecting that, but I'm very happy to see it. Okay, so while those iridium bars are cooking up, let's just go give a gift to Martin and Leo. All right, I'm guessing Leo should be up here somewhere. It is summer, so he's not in school. Oh no. This is gonna be a whole scavenger hunt. I also don't think that Martin is in the valley on Mondays, so we're off to just like the most fantastic start ever. Oh my gosh, Leo is also on Ginger Island on Monday. All right, let's go to Ginger Island then. Oh wait, okay, something else that we have to do really quickly is we have to go pick up our iridium hoe, and that is actually our final netherite iridium tool, or at least the ones we carry around. We still have to fully upgrade the watering can, but who waters things anymore? Leo, here you go. 3 hearts left. Oh my gosh, that's actually gonna be done super soon. Honestly, I think that the task we need to work on the most is probably the money, and like I was saying before, crops are a very profitable way to get that. Who would have thunk? Now of course we could plant crops in Pelican Town on our farm, but I actually think the best place to do it would be here on Ginger Island, just because we could plant like one round of Salal berries or something that we can regrow over and over again. And then we just never have to worry about it. We just come here, get all the fruit, sell it. Bada bing, bada boom. If we were doing things in Pelican Town, it would be super annoying because we'd have seasons and then things would die. And it's like, ugh. Now, the one big question in terms of growing the crops is on Ginger Island, you can grow anything. Which crop are you going to grow? And of course, we could do star fruit. We could do ancient fruit. But part of me kind of wants to do Salal berries. I know that's stupid. I know it's stupid. But I'm just so dedicated to the Salal berry grind now that I feel like it would be more fun. Like, what's the fun in an ancient fruit? Like, okay, we get it. You make a lot of money. That's not that, I don't find that fun. But a Salal berry is a risk. A Salal berry is an expanded exclusive crop. Okay, so here is what I am thinking. First of all, I kind of want to get paths to put the sprinklers on. It's just a nice look. And you know me, I'm all about aesthetics. My farm is always beautiful. But I think it'd be a good idea to pre-hoe this whole area as best we can, just so that once we do get the sprinklers, we can get everything laid out a lot easier. Okay, you know what's a really fun thing that I just remembered? I have an upgraded hoe and I can literally do this kind of stuff. So I don't really want to hear anything about this in the comments, all right? I'm just a human. I make mistakes. I'm never gonna hear the end of it though. I know this. Oh, wait a minute. Leo just sent us the recipe for mango sticky rice. And we have cashback rewards. Fantastic. But isn't that the last recipe? Oh, it is. No way. Okay, we finally have every single recipe, including all the expanded ones too, which was honestly really annoying to get. So now, basically our goal, we have to cook them all, and that is a whole other basket of worms. Okay. For now, though, I wish to not think about that. I'm gonna build the warp tower so that we can head back to the valley because Martin is here working at the movie theater, and also Leo is there on Tuesdays into the movie theater. Hello, Martin! I have an ice cream cone just for you. It's got your name on it. I could see myself moving to Stardew Valley when I'm older. I'm not cut out for farm work like you, though. That's okay. I'm not cut out for farm work either. It's like my first time growing crops. Oh my gosh, I just ran into Leo. Feather. Oh! One left with Martin. We're so close. Ooh, and all our iridium bars are ready too. Ooh, this is a good amount of sprinklers. All right, we have 12 shrub seeds in here, so we'll take those. And then I also set some up yesterday that we have to go pick up. Ooh, the pumpkins! And our shrub seeds are done. All right, we have to make a lot of shrub seeds. Like, if 34 is not gonna even begin to cut it. Okay, so this makes about 200 shrub seeds that we have on us, and that's definitely also not gonna be enough, but I think it's a good start. Whoa! I was not expecting this cutscene. It was busy today, huh? Haven't seen it like that in a while. It was, yes. Honestly, I'm exhausted. I feel like I could fall asleep on the ride home. Claire, there's something I want to talk to you about. Oh my gosh, where am I? Am I hiding in the bushes or something? I feel like I shouldn't be here at all. Oh, is something wrong? No, nothing's wrong. You've been good to me since I started at Joja. Really, really good. Oh, it's nothing. I'm just glad I was finally able to make a friend there. It's not like Shane or Morris were likely to open up. That's a fantastic point. Friends. Right.
Oh no, the friend zone!
Claire, the thing is, I've never had to say this to anyone before, but I kind of like you as more than a friend. Like, a lot more, probably. Not 100% sure, but I think probably a lot more.
The deadpan.
I thought about it a lot, and I know I'm younger than you, but we make each other happy, don't we? Do you think, is there any way that maybe you'd like to be with me? Even a little, if not now, then someday?
Oh, Martin. Martin.
Say something, Claire. Please?
Martin. Martin.
My skin is crawling.
Oh, Martin.
I'm glad you said something. Wait, are they like, huh?
Does that mean...
No, no. Martin, listen to me. You've got a whole life ahead of you, especially now that you're seeing more of the world. I'm your friend, and I'll always be your friend. But it wouldn't be fair for me to promise more. You have so much ahead of you and so much to learn, and over the next few years, you're gonna change so much. When it comes down to it, we're just too different to be anything but friends.
Oh.
That's a good answer, though. I feel like that's a good way to say, like, the age gap between us isn't gonna work.
Martin, it doesn't mean I don't care about you. I really do. I love spending time together, the little jokes we make between shifts, riding the bus home together. I do. It's just, it's not that kind of feeling for me. It can't be.
Martin, are you okay?
He's like, you know, I'll walk home today. That 4-hour walk do be looking nice, though.
I'll be fine. I'm gonna go for a little walk to give you some space. I'll be back before the bus gets here, okay?
No.
Claire,
Martin, just stop.
Thank you. I do still want to be friends. Good, I was hoping you would. Okay, I'll be back soon.
Oh, boy,
that was a hard event. Oh my gosh. I feel bad for like having observed that. Like, I feel horrible. Okay, so first things first today, I do want to bring my watering can over to Clint's and just start upgrading that. And there we go. And now I want to go back to Ginger Island and keep working on the farm. The sooner that we can get these Salal berries grown and like producing berries, the better, I was gonna say. What is this? Ah, hello there, Charlie. I hope this lovely summer morning is treating you well. I'm doing great. Great today. How about yourself?
That is marvelous to hear.
I'm preparing my boat to go out to sea. The weather is marvelous today, and it would be such a shame to let it go to waste. I enjoy riding out in the ocean from time to time. The gentle rocking of the boat, the silence, but for the sound of the gulls and the waves, it eases the mind and opens me up to new ideas. The Gemsea is especially inspirational this time of year. Perhaps one day I'll take you with me so you can fish while I write my novels. You could be my muse. I feel like I would get the paper all wet. I mean, yeah, I guess. Fantastic. It'll surely be a splendid time. I forgot to pick up some supplies at Pierre's. I need to run some errands, Charlie. Have a glorious day. You have a glorious day as well. For some reason, that feels so weird. I'm gonna start saying that to people. Have a glorious day. Let us get to work. I have some sprinkler materials. I'm gonna make as many as I can, and I'm just gonna plant the shrub seeds. And I forgot to get fertilizer. We're off to a great start. Craft a couple sprinkalinks. I'm never calling it that again. My apologies. These look so satisfying when they're planted in the ground. They look like little beans or something. I kind of love it. All right, that is all of the salal berry seeds that we have. Oh my god, it's a lot though. All right, with all of that done, as much as we can do for today, I'm definitely not watering it. There's no coincidence that I put the watering can in for work today. That's not my job. But I think with that done, we should check in with the hint bird and see if we can find at least one of the golden walnuts that we have left. We are so close to getting those. Two hidden in the north. Okay. I'm so
confused.
Ooh.
Nut. Well, that's a one. I have literally no idea. Okay, I'm heading back to the valley and I'm gonna buy fertilizer. I'm sick of crafting it. That's just too much work. We need more Salal berry seed. Oh my gosh. Okay, perfect. I was gonna say we need more Salal berry seeds, and I was starting to deplete our stack of 1,000. But we should be all good now. I mean, with this harvest, we can just turn all of these into seeds and plant them on the island. Bada bing, bada boom. And then we're rich, and then we're at 100%, and then we win. Okay, Pierre. You got a hungry customer. I need fertilizer. Yes, quality fertilizer. Oh, no, I bought the... What the? Can I read? Okay, this is... We're gonna need a lot of this. So I'm just gonna go ahead and get like 400 or 500 probably. And I mean, if you think about it, one harvest in just the greenhouse that we have, like Grandpa's shed, that greenhouse. Alex, I was literally in the middle of a sentence. What? Well, let's get to business. I have 505 fertilizer. Hopefully that is enough. And I also brought the seed makers with me just so I could process things while I'm doing other tasks like hoeing or fertilizing. It just gives us a little bit more time. Then I don't have to be standing in the greenhouse all day. Okay, I spent the entirety of last night working on planting these berries. And let me show you. Oh, wow. This is our new empire. I managed to get fertilizer on most of them. There's some, like, especially over here that I didn't get to. And to be fair, we will not be able to see, like, the benefits. We won't reap the rewards until probably next episode, because, like I said, the berries do take 14 whole days to grow. But we can be patient. If we've waited this long, like 4 years, we can wait a couple more months, okay? We'll be okay. Of course, later on, we can kind of expand over to here. This side, and also we have to fill in all of this as well, but for now I'm pretty proud. And there we go. Wait, there we go. And with that project done, I'm going to pack up my seed makers, and we've got to keep working on getting full hearts. We've got to find where the freaking golden walnuts are. It's like annoying me at this point. Where are they? One buried in the north. Stop saying that to me. It says buried. Does that mean it's under the ground? One of the... Oh, I know which one. I know which one it is. I know which one it is. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I know exactly where it is. Hold on, hold on. Okay, ready? Skadoosh. Nut time, baby! All right, we just need to buy a little bit more fertilizer. Thanks so much, Pierre. You're the best, you know that? And there we go. That should be everything fertilized. The reason I'm fertilizing them instead of growing them faster is that I'm hoping we can get some better quality crops and hopefully sell them for a little bit more. It really might not make much of a difference in the long run, but to me, it matters. I can't wait to see all of the comments that people leave saying that one spot that's unfertilized, or that one place where you missed a seed. I swear. Oh, I'm trying so hard. My eyes. My copper watering can is ready. This is such good news. Okay, before we go and get our watering can, I do want to upgrade it to a steel watering can today if we have the time, but I want to see what the hint is now. And in the pages of the... Oh, no, no, no. Don't make me read. I already got that one. I don't know if I got that one. Oh, there's a lot going on. Okay, hold on. Let's go through these and make sure that we got all of them, because clearly we didn't. Clearly there's one we missed. Right here. Whoa! I forgot there was a pearl there and a nut. This is so good. Is there a Mr. Chi quest in here that's not gonna make me very upset and get in a bad mood? Think you can score 50,000 points in Junimo Kart Endless Mode. I know I can score that many. Let's go. This is gonna be a piece of cake, I tell ya. I am the Junimo Kart master. Before that though, we gotta get our watering can. Beautiful. Oh no, we don't have any iron bars. We'll drop the watering can off tomorrow. I gotta be there for the opening of the saloon anyway, so it's fine. Okay, it is time to do some Junimo karting. Oh, I haven't played this game in a while. I really hope this goes well. Let's get going. Lewis, I'm about to dethrone you. Wow, Vincent only has 250. What a lame kid. And Abigail has 5,000. I thought she was like a gamer girl. Well, I mean, I guess everybody's good at different games. And I'm good at this one, so it works out well. For some reason, I feel like in my anti-capitalist series, I beat both Prairie King and Junimo Kart, so I'm feeling real confident right now. Honestly, I should have been focusing on getting the fruits. That's kind of my bad, because the fruits give you more points, and if you don't get the fruits, you're gonna have to get further. Oh, I hate the gem whale. Oh, you loser. Okay, it's actually fine. I did that on purpose, tactically, because I wanted to start collecting the fruits. Oh, just went shopping. Just got back from the grocery store. That was concerned. That was all Eric Brony's fault. But this one we've got. I knew that was gonna freaking happen. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew it. I hate this. I'm giving it 4 more tries, and if I don't win, I'm over it. No, I have to win. If the whale doesn't absolutely screw me here, this could be the one.
No.
My computer actually lagged. That wasn't my fault. I would tell you straight up. I would. Okay. I would be honest if that was my fault, but it was my computer lagging. The one before that, not that one. Look at that. Did you see that? That was so sick. I felt like Tony Hawk. How is Tony Hawk doing? I feel like I haven't heard from him in a while. Not like we correspond, just like I don't know. I haven't heard about him. Are there even any other skateboarders in the world besides Tony Hawk? I'm inclined to say no. I can actually do it though. I got to like almost 40,000, so it's not gonna be that bad. Okay, literally, why do I speak? I'm gonna not speak this run, and we'll see if it improves my performance. I'm gonna freaking lose it. This one is starting now. Starting now.
Oh, you can't! No, I was right there. I hate the whale so much.
Okay, I'm gonna do it this time, and that's not a joke. You can see how close I am to getting it. Like, I'm not even fibbing right now. Okay, already did it. Let's go. Wait, was it 30,000 or 50? Hopefully 30. I'm sad today too. Okay, well, the thing is like, I can totally get it. I'm like, my rust is undone. So I'll try again tomorrow and it'll be easy. And then I'll go, wow, that was easy. Like a Staples button, and it'll be fantastic. And we'll talk about this moment for the rest of our lives together. Ooh, we've got some wine done. Always love to see that. I've also seen a lot of people commenting and saying that it's not worth it to make the Salal berries into wine, and that it might be better to make them into jam or to just sell them outright. So I feel a little bit foolish about making all these kegs. I don't know. I just thought wine was like the best thing to do. Maybe we can replace them with preserve jars later, or I don't really know. We'll see where the wind takes us. Okay, Leo is too far and he'll be back tomorrow anyway. So I'm just gonna go to Clint's. I'm gonna put our watering can in for the next upgrade. Upgrade tools. Bada bing. All right, I can do this. I am 3 of the 5 places on the leaderboard. I can't do the freaking whale. I'm gonna lose my mind. What the? Oh my god, my computer lagged, and then suddenly I was on the top of the map, and then I just fell. But we're good, we're okay. Yes. Okay, we've got a chance. No. This is my last attempt. I am not gonna let a Mr. Chi challenge upset me for the second episode in a row. What are we thinking, whale? Are we gonna be nice today? No, we're not. All right, you know what? Mr. Chi, I actually do not care. My self-worth is not determined by how easily I can complete Mr. Chi quests. Going to bed at 1 in the afternoon, I'm too upset. Well, at least I got cashback rewards from Pierre's. I may not have dignity, but I do have that. Oh my goodness, that just scared me so much. Oh my gosh, wait, no way, we're full hearts with Martin already? So literally the last person that we have to befriend is Leo. We have 3 more hearts. Whoa. All right, it's sunny on Ginger Island. Hello, Leo. Here's a mango. I'm so excited to see how our berries are doing. It hasn't even been that many days, but it makes me happy to see them grow. Whoa, our empire. This is so beautiful. Okay, let's go see if Mr. Chi has a quest that's not gonna completely break me. Wouldn't that be nice? Family members of the legendary fish. I can do that, maybe. The only reason I'm trying to do these is because we still have to buy the recipes from Mr. Chi in order to reach perfection, and we literally have 0 gems. Catching the legendary fish shouldn't be too bad though. Let's go talk to the hint bird and see what the hint is for today, and maybe find the walnut, maybe give up because it's too much work, and then we can go and start getting the legendary fish. All right, what's it gonna be? And in the Shut up. Yeah, that falls into the category of I don't want to deal with it, so I'm gonna go back. Okay, first things first, we need a bunch of bait and also a trap bobber. These should make it a bunch easier. I don't know if I'm too confident right now, but I think that it'll be fine. Wait, we should go get the legend because it's raining. Does that matter? I don't know. What are you? Chill. Oh my god. Gee. No, that was definitely it. Oh my god. Okay, I only got the legend relative on the line like 2, maybe 3 times. But I think if we just spend tomorrow and the day after working on that quest, we can probably get it done. Our watering can is ready. What good news. Okay, I'm not gonna start with the legend today because it's making me upset. So I'm gonna just go up here and get the angler first. Miss Anglerfish or whatever it is. We'll start from the easiest ones and work our way up. The hard thing is I don't know which one is gonna be the fish. The reason that I messed up a lot yesterday was because I was under the impression that even the like relatives, like the Miss Angler and the... Is this it? Can't even finish that sentence because I'm so confused. But yeah, I was under the impression that they had the same like crowns when you're catching the fish that let you know if it's a special fish, but I don't actually think that they do. Okay, confirmed they do not. Well, that's the Miss Angler out of the way. That was really easy. I'm gonna hit up the sewers and get the radioactive one next. Ooh, radioactive carp. Easy peasy. I think next I'll go for the crimson fish one. That one's not too bad. Please be the crimson fish. I have caught every single hard fish that has been thrown at me and they've all been octopus. Crimson fish junior. Crimson fish junior. Junior? Watch it be another octopus. I'm gonna be so upset if that's the truth. Oh, thank you. Oh, son of crimson fish. That's what I meant. Oops. Okay, so that's 3. Now we just have the glacier fish and the legend, which are the 2 I do not want to do. Oh my gosh, straight out of the gate. Can you not be so rude? I can do this. Oh my god. Yes. Oh my god. First cast, first try. I am so proud of myself. Hello? And we end where we started with the stupid legend. I don't know why this one is giving me so much trouble. Like, I usually do not find the legend hard at all, but this one is just being annoying. Oh, what? Oh, oh my god, it just immediately, like, it's, oh my god, I was literally gonna, that didn't even seem like a hard fish, and then suddenly out of nowhere, it was just, oh man. I am gonna stand here, and I'm gonna fish until I die. I wanna get the legend so bad. Hold on, hold on. I realized my trap bobber broke, so I'm gonna go to bed, and we'll get another trap bobber, and we'll come and get it tomorrow. We can do that, right? Yeah, 2 days, we're fine. Okay, it is the final day of this stupid fish task, and I am not gonna lose. I have 1 fish left to get, the stupid legend 2. So let's just go and do it, you know? Part of me is hoping that if I just say it really casually, it'll just happen. But we used all of our trap bobbers yesterday, so I'm just gonna make a few more. And let us go and try again. This, like I said, this is our last day, last chance, but I have a good feeling about it. But I have to make a rule for myself. I am not gonna allow myself to speak until we have caught this fish, which is gonna turn out bad for me if we don't actually get it. But I just need to focus. I spend too much time yapping all about, and I need to shut up. I'm also freaking out because I'm pretty sure that I also have to go see Mr. Chi once I do it. But it's 1 p.m. and Willie leaves at like 4 or 5. You know, I didn't like being happy anyway. Yes! 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 I got it! I got it! I got it! Oh my god! And with the time to run to Ginger Island, go, 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 go! This is fantastic news. I am so overjoyed. I'm even gonna give Leo a mango, even though that's not very optimal. Willie, you better not let me down. What the? Oh my god, I just clicked a weird button. Okay. Yes! Yes! Oh my gosh. Finally, we have completed our first Mr. Chi quest. It only took us like a bajillion tries. And yes, it was very stressful and I experienced very real anxiety, but we have done it. And wow, look at all our bush seeds. They're looking good. Oh, Mr. Chi, I did the questy quest. I'm confused. Do I just like win? Oh, I guess I just win. Okay, is there anything we can get with our new 20 gems? We could get the heavy tapper or the deluxe fertilizer. fertilizer, the magic bait, so many recipes at our disposal. I'm gonna just go ahead and buy the recipe for the heavy tapper. We need to get them all eventually, like I've mentioned, but that's just so exciting to finally make progress, to finally get a chi quest. Now, I don't really know what to do with these fish, but I'm gonna go to bed because one of the things that we really need for the golden walnuts is to have a rainy day so that we can do the like flute block mermaid thing. Oh, it's a festival day? What is on the 11th of summer? A luau. No. But I mean, we do have a large goat milk and it's gold, so I'm pretty sure that that's like all we need to actually get the highest rating. All right, it's luau time once again. And is Leo here, our last target for full friendship? Oh, he is. I'm learning the secrets of the perfect roast. Okay, I won't interrupt you. And let's get this thing moving. I already know the governor's gonna freaking love it. Oh my, that's the best soup I've ever tasted. He cannot be stopped. The soup was out of this world. And so are my friendship points with Leo. Two hearts left. Two hearts left. Okay, I'm just gonna put all my weird fish in here. I don't know if I'm ever gonna use them. Maybe we can put them in a fish tank or something. That's like the kind of fish that Lance would like, I feel. I'm thinking we could probably fit a second barn right here. There's just like a weird gap in the cheesemakers for some reason, but maybe it's because past me already knew that I would just be successful enough to add a second barn, you know? My peach tree! Wait, I just got so distracted. My peach tree! It's finally growing fruit! Construct farm building. Barn. Put it right. Oh my god. Who is this? When I get home, I swear you're in trouble. Well, first of all, I have to move the other barn over like one tile. Hold on. Get out of the way. No. Yes. Okay, you're never leaving that spot, but it's okay. Is there any way for this pig to escape? No. Well, we'll see how this goes. I kind of want to just watch and observe. I think while we wait to see what the fate of that pig is, I'm going to start actually cooking up some recipes. Now, I just realized I need to make the baked fish for the trash raccoon and just generally have to make that recipe, but we don't have sunfish or bream. Okay, so we have to go to the river tomorrow and get those fish so that we can just finish up the little trash raccoon quests. Vegetable stew, fried calamari, strange bun, fried mushroom, pizza. I really should have put these ingredients inside the house. What was I thinking? Spicy eel and fried eel. Oh, it's 7 o'clock. Is the pig stuck still? Somehow it escaped. But I'm just gonna keep working on these recipes. We do have a decent amount of them that we've cooked today, but we still have a bunch of ingredients left. And there's still even some like random fish that we have yet to put in the chest, which is gonna be a little annoying. Badoop, badoop. Ooh, I am now a sous chef. Look at all these little things I've made. Tomka soup, a piece of bread, tortilla, roasted hazelnuts, and then stuffing. Okay, I think we're gonna end here for tonight. We have made a bunch of recipes. As you can see, it's filled out a little bit more, but I realized that there's a lot of stuff we haven't gotten from Pierre's that we really need, like sugar, oil, vinegar too. So that is going to be all of our cooking for on this day. But yeah, like I said, there's a lot of fish we still have to get, and I am regretting a little bit not getting the recipe for the magic bait from Mr. Chi, because that actually lets you fish any fish regardless of like the season or the weather, I'm pretty sure. For some reason I looked at it and I was like, nah, I don't need that, but it turns out I actually do need that. But okay, like I was mentioning, I'm gonna head to Pierre's today and just pick up all of the different materials that I need from there for recipes. And I'm trying to think, oh, we needed the fish. How could I forget? The bream stops at 2 and it's already 10. I've squandered so much bream fishing time. Okay, I remember catching one here in this exact spot, because this is technically a river, I hope. My horse looks so done with me, and honestly, I would be too. Oh, this feels like a bream. It's got that like distinct bream vibe. Okay, it's like already 2 and I didn't get a bream, but I also realized that we can't get a sunfish because it's not sunny, so it's actually better if we wait, you know? And I kind of want to take this opportunity to finally go and get our watering can. I know you all forgot about it, but I didn't. If Clint is on Ginger Island, I swear I'm gonna lose it. Okay, love that. Thank you, Clint. We have to pick up our Pierre ingredients. So here's the thing. I could go through the recipe recipes and count how much I need of each ingredient, but I am just too lazy for that, so I think I'm just gonna buy a bunch. I definitely don't need 10 vinegar, but I now have it. 15 oil. Oh, we need like a lot of sugar. I'm gonna get 25 sugar. Honestly, that should be good. But now that I have all of these ingredients, I'm just gonna go ahead and keep making some recipes. Yeah, we were definitely waiting on a bunch of Pierre products, but now that we have them, it is honestly, we're flying through. Ooh, and our first expanded recipes, glazed butterfish and baked berry oatmeal, which is so cool. Those were really hard recipes too, but I just happened to have like an absurd amount of extra materials that we could use to make them. And here's a really annoying thing that I just realized that I'm gonna share with you because I just can't be annoyed about it on my own. But I didn't save a banana or a pineapple for the recipes. We need tropical curry, we need a pineapple, and then we need a banana for the banana pudding. And I do not have those. So we now have to plant a new banana tree because I accidentally cut the other ones down, and some pineapples, which aren't really that bad. But yeah, I think we have done all that we can do today. We need a puppyfish, frog, blah, 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 lots of stuff, lots of stuff. And also the void salmon and the void eel we need. This is our last day of the month, but it's gonna be nice to get that last upgrade into Clint beforehand. And I'm also gonna head to Ginger Island once again. We gotta plant a banana tree and some pineapples. To Ginger Island we go. Oh, we need this crab. What luck. I just want to double check. Are all our banana trees gone? Yes, they are. Oh, but this mango tree, look at you. This is so absolutely painful, but I'm gonna use 5 dragon teeth to buy another banana sapling. And I don't actually have the magma caps to get these pineapple seeds, so I'm just gonna head into the dungeon really quick and try and see if we can get some. I just need one, a single pineapple for my tropical curry. Is it too much to ask? Oh, I got one. It was not too much to ask, and I was given it so swiftly. Oh yeah, that's the perfect spot for a banana tree. So we've got that down. I'm gonna bring the pineapple seed back here and put it in the greenhouse. I have been thinking that I should probably start turning my attention toward getting the Ginger Island warp tower thing. $1,000,000, 10 iridium bars, 10 dragon teeth, and 10 bananas. Okay, that's really just the worst news ever. Right now, my mind is only thinking tuna. Tuna. But I mean, at the end of the day, it would be a worthwhile investment to spend the money that we've saved up to this point on the island obelisk, because if we're able to very easily get to Ginger Island from our farm, not only is it easy to get back because we already have the obelisk for the farm on our island farm, but also we would be growing a lot of Salal berries that we can sell and hopefully get the money back pretty quickly. All right, well, that is where we are going to end off today, and that was quite a wild ride. Not only have we pretty much reached full hearts with every single villager, but we also did our first cheat quest. We're getting going with the recipes. Things are looking pretty good for us. It's pretty much just going to be a long haul to get the money that we need for all the different obelisks and stuff like that, but I mean, with the work we got done this month, planting all those Salal berries, we'll probably be done in like a month. Not really. But thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed, and if you did, feel free to leave a like or subscribe to the channel. I would absolutely love to have you here, and it would mean a lot to me. All right, and with that, I will see you guys next time. Whoever wants to be part of the outro, come on, come on. Bye. Why is he stuck? Bye.